So we've talked about how do you interpret the numbers in a regression table. But how do you actually compute these numbers in the first place? Well, the number one way to do it is OLS, ordinary least squares. So here's how it works. Let's look at this scatter plot again of the relationship between economic growth and property rights. You've got all your data points shown, each country, all in this cloud here. Now what you do is you plop down a line, and then for any line you draw, you compute the distance between each data point in that line and square it. That's going to give you a number. Now change the line a little bit. Compute that distance, square it again. Change the line again. Compute the distance, square it. Change the line again. Do this over and over again for a whole bunch of different lines. And pick the line that gives you the least squares, okay, that minimizes all of those square distances between these data points and the line. That's what the OLS estimator does. It finds that line that goes right through the cloud in the sense of minimizing the squared distance. And that's what this number here is. It's just the slope of that line.